Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 33, verse 22. As it is not possible for the army of heaven to be numbered, or the sand of the sea measured, so will I make the seed of my servant David, and the Levites my servants.